And moving on to Cameroon, Lord have mercy, Lord. Did the president's daughter really post that video?
Premièrement, j'entre dans sa voiture, d'accord? Je lui dis que je veux partir de Irvine à Beverly Hills et ça coûte $400, ce que je fais tout le temps.
Now, for those of you that don't speak French, c'est fini. Don't worry, I can tell you what happened. Better learn your French though. That was 18-year-old first daughter of Cameroon, you know, the president's daughter who is currently studying at the University of California in Irvine. So she made that video you just saw to talk about how a limo driver was being racist towards her. According to her, she lives in Beverly Hills. In case you don't know Beverly Hills in California, it's one of the 6 most expensive places to live in LA. Some people say that it's the most expensive place in the whole world to get into the mansion market. Houses there sell for millions of dollars. The average price is like $2 million. If you want to rent apartments or rent a house, you can find $5,000 per month, even $19,000 per month. In short, it's not a cheap place to live. So in the video, she says that she could wait for her driver to come to pick her up, but it would take the driver about 2 hours to get to her. So she decided she wanted to do what she's always done, which is to take a taxi, in this case a limo, which will cost her $400 one way. Her school is about 1 hour and 20 minutes from Beverly Hills, so she was complaining that the limo driver was racist because when he asked her for money, she said that she would pay, but the money is with her driver. So the limo driver got upset that if you have a driver, why am I taking you and you're not paying me? So he got upset, they exchanged words, and then she said he even had the audacity of driving past her stop before dropping her. According to her, when she got out of the limo, she forgot her bag in the limo and the driver threw it out. So she's complaining that the driver did this because he didn't think that black people could have their own drivers in Beverly Hills. So when she made the video, she was expecting Cameroonians to say, "Hey, yeah, poor child, how dare the limo driver treat a whole first daughter like this? Who is this limo driver? We will go and teach him a lesson." Ha! But for some reason, I don't know why, the only thing that got the attention of Cameroonians was that she pays $400 one way to get to school. I read somewhere that she goes to school like 4 days in a week. That would be $1,600 in a week. No be so? Assuming that her driver brings her back. Because if she's taking this limo to and fro, that means that she will be spending $3,200 on limo every week. Wait a minute. I think I'm really, really hot. Oh my God. Oh my God. $3,200 on taxi to school. How much is that in a month? If she's using the limo one way in a month, that would be $6,400. Oh my God, I'm really, really hot. And if she uses this limo to and fro in a month, that is $12,800. Yay! Be right back. Whew. I need fresh air. Oh my Father and my God. The money that this girl spends on limo in a month will sponsor several Cameroonians through school. Why are all African leaders like this? I've seen some Cameroonians say if people have something against her father, they shouldn't use it against her. I'm like, look at these people. It's as if they don't know that it is their money that this family is spending. Even the Obama children. If I should hear that Obama children are spending $400 on taxi to school in a day, Americans will start shouting. And if you must take limo, it has to be for 1 hour and 20 minutes trip, my dear. She deleted the video. She went on her Instagram and said the money is actually less than what some presidential families spend and that she's aware that people do suffer in her country. The truth is, we can't avoid things like this. So long as we have leaders who see official positions as entitlement, a way of enriching themselves instead of them working for the betterment of the people. All I know is Buhari's children and Osinbajo's children, they better not be spending $400 on limo service when they are going to school. That is when they will know that Nigerians are, hey, I trust Nigerians. Hey, everybody shaking. Anyway, you guys don't do much. Guess what? I'm just keeping it real.